I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, DDCS. Today is Monday, May 9th, 2016. I am Mia Hedberg.
And I am Domingo Rodriguez. For lunch today, we will be having a choice of chicken tenders and cheese calzonettes. Delicioso.
In the news today, the core value for the month of May is integrity. When you show integrity, you are a leader and a good example to others. You even stand up for things you believe in, even if they are not popular. We challenge you to be integrity every day. Your teachers are looking to pick you for Student of the Month.
Hey Mia, let me ask you something. Did you read any books for the AR Challenge yet?
Actually, I did.
Good, me too. I really want to be the top reader in my class.
I know, I do too. I love ice cream. I really want to go to that ice cream party.
That's right. I know I will keep reading and taking those AR tests. Miss Aguila will announce the top readers of the week every Friday.
I hope it's me.
Remember, if you can dream it, you can do it.
The weather for today will be a high of 83 degrees with a and mostly sunny.
Remember to dream big at DDCES.